Javier Gámez, the CEO from Cancun Center Convention and Exhibition. It's a convention center in Cancun, Mexico.
Okay, how does it feel to have won a World Travel Awards?
It's really an opportunity to say thank you and thank all the people that it make it possible. The clients, the users, the participants in congress and conventions and exhibitions there, and all the people like partners, like the people that is working in Cancun Center to make it possible.
How do you see the business sector developing next year in Mexico? How do you see the sector developing next year in Mexico? Are you excited about next year in Mexico?
Yeah.
Okay.